good morning. Welcome to Maitri's Kitchen. So today recipe is a breakfast recipe. This recipe is Maharashtra special. It is done with our rice flakes, which is also called as poha. So this recipe is very good for health and it can be done soon. So the ingredients required to do is of course our poha. I've taken a cup of poha, which we will be soaking it for 5 minutes in water, along with our groundnut, green chilli, half lemon juice, coriander leaves, curry leaves, chopped onions, asafoetida, and our basic ingredients that we'll be using for seasoning like mustard seeds, urad dal, cumin seeds. So let us get into the recipe. To do our Maharashtrian special breakfast recipe is, I've taken 1 tablespoon of oil, just seasoning with our mustard seeds. You can add cumin seeds if required. I'm going to add urad dal, 1 tablespoon of urad dal, followed with a tablespoon of asafoetida, so that the raw smell of it goes off, along with chili, 2 numbers, I'm gonna add little curry leaves. Add a cup of groundnut, slightly roast the groundnut so that it will give a very nice taste. Then we will add the next ingredients. Add a pinch of turmeric powder. You can find our groundnut is nicely getting fried. After little more light brown, we will add the chopped onions. Nicely fried, I'm gonna add the chopped onions. As we added the onions, I'm going to add the required amount of salt so that the onion gets cooked soon as well. Just going to add a tablespoon of salt. Followed with the salt, I'm going to squeeze half a lemon juice to it so that we have all taste into our poha. So I'm just going to add half a lemon juice. Our onions, everything is cooked well. Now I'm gonna add the poha, which was soaked in water for just 5 minutes. Just drain the water and start adding the poha into it. You can use whichever variety poha you wanted, either the thin ones or the thick ones, both will give a good taste. Our Maharashtrian special breakfast recipe is ready for the day. It's ready to be garnished with coriander leaves and we can have it served hot out and get it displayed. So friends, here goes our lovely Maharashtrian breakfast recipe, which is our poha. So please do try this recipe. Watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking. Stay safe. Bye-bye.